真是充满欢声笑语，与无数精彩瞬间。接下来有请本届创客营来自巴基斯坦的教师代表发表感言，听听他对本届创客营的感想和分享吧。
哇，After watching this video, we have a lot of things to say with our classmates and our teachers, isn't it? It was filled with a laughter and a wonderful moment. Now, let's hear from the teacher representative from Pakistan, our maker camp, and listen to his thinking and the reflection of our event. Let's welcome.
Dear students, teachers, organizers, and distinguished guests, today I am truly honored to be here at the closing ceremony of 2024 Central Asia Teenager Maker Camp under the inspiring theme which is mentioned in front of you, Dream of Future Science, Education, a Better World. This camp represents a remarkable opportunity to bring together educators and young innovators, united by a shared mission to share the future through science and education.
Pakistan and China is more than just a diplomatic relationship. It's a friendship that is deeper than ocean, higher than the mountains of Himalayas, and sweeter than honey.Today, as we gather here, the spirit of partnership continues to flourish, strengthening our commitment to work together for a brighter future.
今天，当我们聚集在这里时，这种伙伴关系继续蓬勃发展，加强了我们共同努力创造更美好未来的承诺。
Dear students and teachers, today's event highlights the vital role of science and innovation play in shaping their future. The world of tomorrow will be driven by advancement in technology, and it's our duty to equip our youth with the knowledge and skills they need to succeed. This camp provides a platform for young minds to explore new ideas, foster creativity, and develop solutions that can address global challenges.
今天的活动突出了科学和创新在塑造未来方面的重要作用。未来的世界将由科技进行驱动，我们有责任让年轻人掌握成功所需的知识和技能。本次创客营为年轻人提供了一个探索新思想、培养创造力和制定应对全球挑战的解决方案的平台。
School network in Pakistan, we have long recognized the importance of preparing our students for this future. As educators, we understand that teaching knowledge alone is not enough. We must inspire our students to think critically, dream confidently, and approach the world with curiosity and responsibility.
学生为未来做准备的打算的重要性。作为教育工作者，我们明白。
By collaborating with China, a country that is at the forefront of scientific and technological advancement, we are building a future where our youth can contribute meaningfully to society.
通过与中国这个走在科技进步前沿的国家合作，我们正在建立一个年轻人可以为社会做出有意义贡献的未来。
However, as we move forward, we must also acknowledge and address the communication gap that exists between our two nations. The language barrier is a challenge, but through increased educational exchange and partnership, we can overcome this and strengthen our ties. Building these relationships will ensure that our students, teachers, and institutions can collaborate effectively, fostering mutual understanding and learning.
然而，在我们向前推进的同时，我们还必须承认，并解决我们两国之间存在的沟通差距。语言障碍是一个挑战，但通过加强教育交流、组伙伴关系，我们可以克服这一障碍，加强我们的关系，建立这些关系将确保我们的学生、教育工作者和机构能够有效的合作，促进相互理解和学习。Dear
students and teachers, the Belt and Road Initiative has become a beacon of global connectivity. And this 2024 Central Asia Teenager Maker Camp is a testament to the importance of engaging the youth in this region. This is not just about physical infrastructure building or physical infrastructure. It's about empowering the next generation to innovate, think globally, and contribute to the world in the meaningful ways.
一带一路的倡议已成为全球互联互通的灯塔。2024年中亚青少年创客营的举办证明了让青少年参与这一愿景的重要性。这不仅仅是建设基础设施，而是赋予下一代创新能力、思维能力，并以有意义的方式为世界做出贡献。
I am incredibly inspired by this camp and the dedication shown by all students, teachers, and organizers. Together we can transform the dream of future science into a reality that benefits not only our two nations but the entire world.
我被这个创客营和所有参与者的奋进精神所鼓舞，我们可以一起把未来科学的梦想变成现实，这不仅仅有利于我们两国，而且更有利于整个世界。Finally,
thank you all once again for giving me this great opportunity. Let us continue to dream, let us continue to innovate, and let us continue to dedicate ourselves to building a better world. Thank you. Long live Pakistan, long live China, Pakistan and China friendships, Zindabad.
Thank you.